Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to film me just dyeing my hair. I am dyeing my hair with this Garnier Fructis Nutrice Ultra Color Nourishing Color Cream Ultra Bold Red. It's in R2 Medium Intense Auburn. And I really hope that it comes out red. My hair, the brown parts of my hair, it is 100% natural, unprocessed, and everything, which is why I'm hoping that this will lift, because my hair is 100% unprocessed. So yeah, this won't be a talk through or anything like that, but it's just gonna be like my journey through dyeing my hair, and it's gonna be pretty, you know, simple and easy to follow. I'm just doing exactly what the box tells me. Am I doing anything different? I am starting on dirty hair, like it says, and I'm gonna wash it later and show you guys how I do my flat twist as well. So if you're interested in seeing that, then keep watching.
Wow.